terrifying. It's just so scary.
I'll give you a big hug and cry and take it out to the school.
Tonight, all of the students and staff at North Fort Myers High School and South Fort Myers High School are safe. There was a mass shooting hoax sent to both schools that put them on lockdown today.
Sheriff's deputies rushed to the schools, and so did parents. NBC2's Jennifer Vegas is live and local outside North Fort Myers High with more on the threat that frightens students and parents.
Well, we were here at the south entrance of North Fort Myers High School earlier today around noon as parents were frantically picking up their children as those children were in tears. Now, this is the fourth fake threat at a Lee County high school in the period of 3 months. Students tell me they feared this time it was real.
I was like, man, this happened to Mariner, now it's going to happen to us too.
Two Lee County high schools sent into lockdown. South Fort Myers High receiving a direct call with a threat, while deputies responded to a 911 call that there was an active shooter at North Fort Myers High School.
Like, some people genuinely was like hugging with each other because they felt like that was going to be like the end of their lives.
Lester Rojas, a freshman at North Fort Myers, was in class when he saw a notification pop up on the projector.
It goes lock lights out of sight.
Things became real when he heard sirens outside the building. Inside, deputies rushing the hallways. All while Anna Camila was having lunch in the courtyard, hearing someone ordering everyone to get inside.
It's terrifying. It's just so scary.
Dozens of students and staff rushed through the cafeteria into the kitchen.
Out of nowhere, somebody opened the door and everybody started screaming and running. And like everybody was falling and all that stuff. It was like very scary.
15 minutes later, the threat was deemed a hoax. Camila was emotional, reuniting with her mom.
I'll give you a big hug and crying and take it out to the school.
Shameful, really, because, you know, these things are, they're serious. They're like, they're impactful. They actually hurt the families that this happened to.
Now tomorrow, the Lee County Sheriff's Office will be hosting a press conference to give us some more information about how it's expanding one of its units to help keep students safe at school. I'm live and local tonight in North Fort Myers. Jennifer Vegas, NBC2.